Welcome, everyone. Today, we're delving into a deeply personal and poignant chapter in the life of Catherine, the Princess of Wales, and her family. It's a story of resilience, love, and the unwavering support of a mother. Let's dive into the latest updates and untold stories surrounding Catherine's battle with cancer and the incredible strength shown by her family, particularly her mother, Carol Middleton. Catherine, the Princess of Wales, recently shared some heartbreaking news with the world. On March 22nd, she bravely announced her diagnosis of cancer. This revelation has cast a shadow over the royal family, but amid this challenging time, it's the unwavering support from her mother, Carol Middleton, that's been a beacon of hope and strength. Carol Middleton has always been a steadfast presence in Catherine's life, but her role has taken on an even greater significance since the diagnosis. A family member close to the Middletons shared that Carol has been a quiet yet immensely supportive force for both Catherine and Prince William. As Catherine focuses on her recovery, Carol is doing everything in her power to ensure her daughter can remain devoted to healing without additional stress. It's no secret that Carol Middleton is deeply involved in her grandchildren's lives. Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis are on their Easter break from Lambrook School, and they are spending precious family time at Mahal, their residence on the Sandringham estate. Carol has taken on the role of a second mother, ferrying the children to and from school, attending their athletic events, and providing endless encouragement. Carol's approach to this challenging period can be summed up by what she calls the 3 hours. Guideline: rescue efforts, reassurance, and serving as a rock. These principles have guided her actions, offering stability and strength to Catherine and William as they navigate this difficult time. The Middleton family has always been known for their close-knit bonds, and this situation has only strengthened those ties. Carol and her husband Michael have maintained a polite distance while also being deeply involved in supporting their daughter and son-in-law. They've taught William the ropes of a loving, supportive family, something he deeply appreciates given the loss of his own mother. A royal expert recently commented on Carol's crucial role, stating, "It's an anxious time for everyone, and Carol is undoubtedly stretching herself to protect Catherine." The expert noted that Party Pieces, Carol's business, has faced significant challenges recently, but Carol's primary focus remains on her daughter's well-being. Party Pieces, the company Carol founded in 1987, has had its share of ups and downs. The business was significantly impacted by the COVID-19 pandemic, leading to financial struggles. Despite these challenges, Carol returned to help manage the firm while seeking a rescue package. However, her dedication to her family remains her top priority. The Middletons' property, located close to Windsor Castle, is just a 40-minute drive from Catherine and William's residence. This proximity has allowed Carol to be an active grandmother, assisting with the children and providing much-needed support. Catherine's siblings, Pippa and James, have also been offering emotional support during this difficult time. Carol's journey from a former airline flight attendant to a successful entrepreneur is a testament to her resilience and determination. She founded Party Pieces at her kitchen table, and it grew to become a significant business. Despite recent setbacks, Carol's focus is firmly on her daughter's recovery. In the days and months ahead, the Middleton family will continue to be a pillar of support for Catherine. William, who has always been regarded by the Middletons as an adopted son, will undoubtedly lean on their strength during this ordeal. The close-knit nature of the Middleton family has always been a source of comfort for Catherine and William, and it's more important now than ever. As Catherine continues her treatment, the entire family is committed to ensuring she can focus on getting well. Carol's dedication to her daughter and her family is a shining example of love and resilience. In these trying times, the support and unity of the Middleton family stand as a testament to their strength and unwavering commitment to each other. Thank you for joining us as we share this deeply personal story of Catherine, the Princess of Wales, and her incredible family. Their journey reminds us all of the power of family and the strength that comes from unwavering love and support.